Roper just baited Ambrose into that one, takes it the length of the floor and hammers it home.